Good afternoon, my dear children. Welcome to our online class. So my dear children, I once again welcome to our Moral online class. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. Yes? Yes, very good my dear children. Had your lunch? Yes? Okay, very good. Or you feel sleepy my dear children? It's almost 2 o'clock, right? Or you feel sleepy? No? You all are eagerly waiting to see our Moral online class, right my dear children? Yes, I know you all are good kids. Okay, shall we start our lesson today? Today we gonna learn an interesting topic, because today we gonna learn about a small boy, same like you. Okay? Okay, shall we start our lesson? Are you ready, my dear children? Yes? Okay, listen carefully, okay? Yes, very good, my dear children. So, my dear kids, tell me how many lessons we completed till now? Yes, we completed 8 lessons, right? Yes, very good, my dear children. Okay, tell me what's the lesson we learned in our last class? Yes, you all like that. 3 magic words. Yes, my dear children, tell me what are the words we learned? Yes, thank you. Please. Sorry. Okay, now tell me, are you using these words in your life? Yes? Okay, very good, my dear children. So, this is our 9th lesson. Tell me, this is our 9th lesson. So, its title is Kunal's Classroom. Yes, my dear children, today we gonna learn about Kunal's Classroom. The title for lesson is Kunal's Classroom. All of you tell me, what's the title? Yes, Kunal's Classroom. Very good, my dear children. My dear good children, this is Kunal. This is Kunal. What's his name? Yes, this boy's name is Kunal. Now tell me, what's the title for our today's lesson? Yes, my dear children, Kunal's Classroom. What did you understand from this title? Yes, you are right. Today we gonna learn about, today we gonna see about this small boy's classroom. Okay, let's see. Kunal was very happy. He was the monitor for the week. He had to keep the classroom clean. Kunal lived near his school. Yes, my dear children, Kunal was very happy. Why? Because he was the monitor for the week. Monitor means class leader, okay? Class leader or class representative for the week. Now tell me, my dear children, if you are the class leader for your classroom, means how will you feel? Surely you will be very happy, right, my dear children? Yes, same like you, the small boy, this Kunal also very happy. He had to keep the classroom clean. It's his duty to keep the classroom clean, and he lived near his school. Okay, my dear children, do you understand? Do you understand, my dear children? Yes. So now tell me what you are seeing in the screen. Yes, Kunal and school, right, my dear? Yes, very good. You all are listening, right? Wow, very good. Big clap for you, my dears. Okay, on Monday, he reached the school early. On Monday, he reached the school early. Who reached the school earlier? Yes, Kunal reached the school earlier. Why? Because he was the monitor for the week. Right, my dear children? Yes, now tell me, how many of them will go to your school very earlier? Wow, you all reach your school very earlier. Very good, my dear children. Now you all are missing our school, right? Yes? Okay, don't worry, my dear kids. Soon we will gonna meet in our school, okay? Are you ready to come to school? Yes? Okay, soon we will meet, okay? Same like you, the small Kunal also reached the school earlier on Monday, okay? Yes? Now Kunal reached his school earlier, right, my dear children? What he does next? He opened the windows of the classroom to let in open fresh air. Tell me, my dear children, if you went to your school very earlier, means will you open your classroom windows? Yes? Very good, my dear children. Same like you, the small boy also opened the windows of the classroom. For what purpose? To feel the fresh air, okay, my dear children? Yes? Then he wiped the blackboard with a duster. Who wiped the blackboard with a duster? Yes, Kunal wiped the blackboard with a duster. Yes, my dear children. Okay, now tell me, how many of them wiped the blackboard with duster in your classroom? Yes? 1, 2, 3. Only 3 students. No, you all wiped the blackboard with a duster, right, my dear children? Do you like to wipe the blackboard? Yes? Yes, my dear children. This Kunal also wiped the blackboard with a duster. For what purpose? Yes. To clean the blackboard. Okay? Yes, my dear children. After that, he puts the desk and chairs in order. Kunal puts the desk and chairs in order. Little by little, Kunal arranging his classroom, right? Yes, he is cleaning his classroom. Finally, it looks perfect, right, my dear children? Tell me, do you arrange your chairs and desk in your classroom? Yes? Yes, you all are good kids, right, my dear children? We should arrange our chairs and desk in our classroom, okay? We should keep our classroom very neat and clean, okay, my dear children? Yes? Very good. He placed the dustbin in a corner. Where he placed the dustbin? Yes, Kunal placed the dustbin in a corner of his classroom. Okay, my dear children, now tell me, is in our classroom, do you have dustbin? Yes? Yes, right, my dear children. Okay, now tell me, are you using that dustbin when you shop your pencil? Where you put the waste? Did you put the waste on the floor or in dustbin? Yes, very good, my dear children. You put the waste in dustbin, right, my dear children? Yes, you all are good kids, right? So you used dustbin in a right way, right, my dear children? Yes, very good. Soon the other children came in, then came Miss Balu, their class teacher. What happened next, my dear children? All the remaining students came inside their classroom again, then their class teacher. Who is their class teacher? Miss Balu. Miss Balu is their class teacher. She also entered in their classroom. Okay, my dear children? Yes. Now all the students looked at their classroom and said, our classroom is neat and tidy. Our classroom is neat and tidy. Why? Because Kunal cleans their classroom, right, my dear children? Because of that reason, their classroom is neat and tidy. Now tell me, my dear children, do you like to sit in a dirty classroom? Do you like to sit? Yes? No, right? We should like to sit in a very neat and tidy place, right, my dear children? So, we should keep our classroom neat and clean, okay? Yes. Then, Kunal's class teacher, Miss Balu, said, yes, Kunal did it. We must thank him. What he did? Yes, he keep his classroom very neat and tidy. Because of that reason, his class teacher appreciated him and give thanks to him. Right, my dear children? Yes. So, we should keep our classroom neat and clean. Not only our classroom, my dear children. We should keep our classroom as well as our surroundings. Surrounding means in our home, in public place, everywhere we should keep our surroundings neat and clean. Okay, my dear children? Very good. Now, all the children said, thank you, Kunal. We will always keep our classroom clean and tidy. What the children said? First of all, they said, thanks to Kunal. Right, my dear children? Already in our last class, we learned about three magic words, right, my dear children? If anyone did the right things, anyone helps you, anyone do the good things, we should thank him, right, my dear children? Yes. So, now all the children said thanks to Kunal and they take resolution that they will keep always keep their classroom neat and clean. Now, Kunal replied, welcome friends. Yes, my dear children, if anybody said thanks to you, we should reply, welcome. Yes? Okay. Now, Kunal replied, welcome friends, with small smile. Okay, my dear children. Okay, do you understand the story? Did you enjoy the Kunal's classroom? Yes? Okay, very good, my dear children. Now, let's see the moral value. My dear good children, tell me what's the moral value we learned today. Can anyone guess? Yes, you are right. We should keep our classroom clean and tidy. Not only our classroom, my dear children, we should keep our surroundings clean and tidy, okay? So, the moral value is keeping your surroundings clean and tidy. Okay, my dear children, shall I ask you one question? Okay, tell me, do you have the habits of scribbling on walls? No, you all are good kids, right? You didn't have that habit, okay? Right? Yes, my dear children, if you saw anyone is scribbling on wall, you should say, don't do like that. It's a bad habit. Okay, my dear children. Okay, tell me now. You all are in your home, right? Okay, if you are using one things, are you returning that thing, write the things in the same place? Are you keeping the same thing in the same place, my dear children? Yes or no? Yes? Okay, my dear children, if you are using your toys, clothes, books, from where you are taking that things, you should keep that again in the same place. Okay, my dear children, don't put the things here and there. Okay, we should keep the things in the proper place. Okay, my dear children. So, today onwards, we all are going to keep our surroundings very clean and tidy. Tidy means arranging properly. Okay, my dear children. Hope you all understood well, right? Do you enjoy this class, my dear children? Yes? Okay. Very good, my dear children. Hope you all enjoyed well, right? Yes. Thank you, my dear kids, for listening this class. Hope you all enjoyed it. Okay? See you in next class with an interesting topic. Bye-bye. Have a great day.